Hello everyone, this is Man Faces, and today we're setting up a Brahmin farm at Finch Farms. Okay, so this is where Finch Farms is, if you guys don't know where it is in relation to Sanctuary. It's just your average run-of-the-mill settlement. It's really hard to get because you have to go to Saska Iron Works and retrieve the shish kebab and save Jake's stupid butt. If you can. If you can't, then, you know, whatever. Because, you know, I rolled the dice on that one if you was watching the diary.